This is one DJ you don't wanna fuck with.